Celebrity baker and chef Duff Goldman has shared his kitchen magic with millions of viewers, and now he's launched a new show exploring the science behind food.
My name is Duff, and I'm a chef. For years, I've been teaching people how to make cakes and all kinds of amazing food.
Let's get cooking.
All right, Duff will be joined on Duff's Happy Fun Bake Time by a cast of puppets. They'll help him create delicious dishes and desserts. Duff is joining us right now live from Los Angeles on behalf of Discovery Plus. Duff, welcome, and tell us what fans can expect to see on this series.
Well, they can expect to see Slater.
Hi, how's it going?
Oh, my goodness.
She sounds impressed.
Yeah.
Definitely am impressed. So, Duff, tell us how you guys came up with this whole entire concept and why it's important to put that science along with that fun for the kids.
Well, I was in my apartment. I was baking a babka, and I was watching Sesame Street, and I was like watching how like Sesame Street like explains things. I was like, man, it's really cool. I started thinking about how Sesame Street would explain how I'm baking a babka. And so then I started thinking about like, wow, this would be a really cool show. And then I wrote one, I brought it to Jim Henson Company, and here we are.
Yeah, and then while Duff was making that babka, I was watching him and I was thinking, how could I eat that? And a new team was forged.
Awesome. So tell me if there's a certain age group who you guys are aiming to reach with the new show.
Only 26-year-olds. That's our entire demo.
Just 26-year-olds.
Nobody else.
24? Beat it. No. So the show's really for everybody. So, you know, I definitely want little kids to be watching because what I'm trying to do with the show is excite kids' curiosity. And not just about cooking, but about everything. Because when we're curious about stuff, we get really excited about it. And people, I tend to have, like, a little bit more enthusiasm for, you know, their dinner.
Okay, definitely, definitely can see that. So tell me a little bit about the people who will be joining you, like your buddy there with you right now.
Well, we have an oven who is a dragon, and he bakes everything in his mouth.
Yep.
There is
Dizzy. She's an elephant mixer right back there.
Right there.
Mm-hmm.
Couscous is our sous chef. She's a robot made out of kitchen parts.
There's Edgar. He's a crab. He tells you like it is.
And then my real life sous chef, Jeff, is our purveyor. And he brings us, like, if we need milk or apples or whatever, he'll bring it. And then he'll also sing a song.
Yeah.
Awesome.
He's super charming.
So really Very quickly before singer. We wrap up, guys, tell us when we can catch the show.
So the show is on Discovery Plus, premieres tomorrow, and you can watch it anytime you want because it's streaming.
Yeah, so it's on at 1 p.m., it's on at 1:05, it's on at 1:10, and continues on throughout the day.
1:15?
It's not on at 1:20, but you can catch it at 1:25.
Alrighty, guys, awesome. Sounds like so much fun. If you guys want to see this interview again, you can watch it on our website, foxtwonow.com.